knows it very well, and he's going to do a good job of recruiting for the Bills. King back in at cornerback, and they hand off to Moma Carr for Houston, who picks up 8 yards. Not the strong count. I thought he was let go by Texas, and then it was the former coach Willie Taggart that goes to Oregon and said, hey, I was thinking about getting strong as his coordinator or assistant up there. And he said, no, I was actually interested in your job. Yeah. Here's Carr again, breaking free and getting close to midfield. So two strong runs by Moma Carr, a sophomore. He's originally from Liberia. Came to the States, and before the season started, he was actually a U.S. citizen. Got papers to become a U.S. citizen. He resides now from Austin, Texas. First and 10, Cougars. Here he is again. Moma Carr. Inside the 10, finally tracked down by Dietrich Nichols, who saves a touchdown.
Yeah, no wasted effort from Moma Carr. He loved the offensive line, good push. Carr hits the hole, squares those shoulders up. Big line, and they're big run. They're ready to go again.
Back to Carr, the 46-yard run, and he caps it off with the touchdown.